Hey guys, what's up? I'm Bakalt here. So today I'll be showing you how to hack Lazer by Master of the Elements. So for this we'll be using lag switch. So go to the game and open up the lag switch. Make sure to right click and run as administrator. Then opening the lag switch or it won't work. So let's wait for the new round to start.
Alright, the new round is here. This is the last man standing round. So we can easily win this by just hiding somewhere and killing people. So what we'll be doing with the lag switch is we'll activate it. Everyone on the game will freeze only on our screen and not others. So yeah, they will freeze. I'll just show you. Activated the lag switch.
Disconnected. Reconnected.
And I killed him when the lag switch was activated, so he died. Yeah, let's kill others. There's 6 people remaining. Yeah, I'm kind of hoping to win this round, so I won't be activating it recklessly. So if you activate it while you're in front of someone, don't do it, because you will be frozen on their screen and they can like super easily kill you. So only activate it when you're somewhere kind of hidden or something. Run! I'll activate it. No, they came here. Damn it. 4 people remaining. Ugh, I won't win this. Okay, so I almost activated it and I would have died.
Disconnected. Reconnected.
Okay, where is he? I wanna kill him. Where the heck is he? There he is.
Disconnected.
Oh crap, he's coming from the...
Reconnected.
He's coming from above. Okay, this is gonna be hard. He doesn't make pew sound. And I kill him. Oh, now you won't be running.
Disconnected.
And I kill him.
Reconnected.
Oh, come on! I reactivated a little late, so we both died. Let's hope that was a thing. Yeah, nobody won. So we both died. I killed him with the lag switch. Oh well, so just make sure you reactivate it fast. I thought I had armor, I won't die that quickly. But I did, because I took too much time to reactivate it. Anyways, I hope you enjoyed the video.
Leave a like and click subscribe. And sorry for the 125% speed.